potential, because the American dream is for everyone. And it's why we believe that when they declare victory at 4% unemployment, it is not good enough. Because 4% unemployment means an 8 or 9% unemployment in some cities for black women. It means a 16 unemployment rate for black men. It means young veterans coming out of Iraq and Afghanistan, a 20% unemployment rate. So our work really isn't done. So we should be focused on how do we get to full employment. And that is not a new idea.